So, there you go. After 12 hours and exactly 19 seconds and a couple of minutes, randomly, we now have this beautiful piece of Howard Marks. Now, my gallery in New York, is a famous gallery, has accepted this fine piece of work for the common world. It's a fight for the common people. A man like Mr. Marks, in all of his weed-smoking time, has given us the most satisfaction. Like the Doors, or even like Banksy, maybe. This is a fantastic triumph for all of us. God bless you, Howard Marks. Peace.